Many congratulations. What does this feel like after 2 years of winning the trophy, the First Division trophy in Taunton here in Bristol, back in the West Country? You're lifting a trophy again.
Yeah, a fantastic achievement, I think. It's not an easy thing to do. There's some good teams. We've played some good cricket to win the league, and I just think over the season we've got to be delighted with our efforts and proud of a squad that's developed through, and we've got some young players who've come into the team and really made a difference for us. And to in the end to win it comfortably is really satisfying. You know, it'd be easy to take your foot off the gas, but we've remained disciplined throughout. And kept improving as a team, I think, and it's exciting for the future, that's for sure.
And done well because you were favourites, obviously, at the start of the season as well, bearing in mind you did win the championship a couple of years ago, so lots of sides are going to try and put the best against you.
Yeah, there's a fair amount of pressure when you, with a big club, have been relegated to go straight back up, and it's not as easy as that, so obviously teams have done it in the past, but it takes a lot of discipline and a lot of effort, so credit to all the coaching staff, and obviously Peter Moore's fantastic coach, and our medical team, and everybody made a real effort, made sure we didn't show any complacency. There's definitely no room for that, and you know, we've seen some good teams this year, and we've managed to see them off.
And as in the championship winning season, you've had some pretty thrilling games from time to time this season.
Well, early on especially, the first two wins, Glamorgan, that was a scrappy game. They were probably on top for 2 or 3 days there, and we managed to turn it round in the last session. Gave us confidence. And Essex, again, they set us a demanding target, and our lads played magnificently to win that. So the first two wins were exceptional shows of character. And then some wins through quality of cricket where we dominated, and that's what gives you real encouragement that you can play cricket that is too strong for some teams. So that's fantastic. And as I say, we've carried it on throughout the year. No slip-ups. Once we got on a roll, we've carried it on and been able to extend a good lead.
Was it that game in Colwyn Bay that really turned everything around? Because it looked like it was a game where you're almost certain to lose. A remarkable finish, you turned an almost certain defeat into a victory.
Well, it was exciting. It was a great night after that as well. It was, you know, they got all the lads out, and it did kickstart the season. There's no doubt about that. I think that the things that have made the difference points-wise, though, two wins against Northampton, two wins against Essex, because they're the second and third place teams who are still fighting it out now. But four wins against those teams is the one that's, you know, the ones that have really extended the table for us. But you know, you just all of it really. You play well for the length of the season. There's a lot of good things to look back on.
Very remarkable career, Glen, and in the twilight zone of your career, twilight years of your career, you've now lifted two trophies. Does it mean a lot more as you're getting towards the end of your career to be doing that?
Well, yeah, me and Mosey have spoken about things like this. As you get older, it's winning trophies that is I suppose it's the focus of, you know, I just want to play good cricket, but obviously I'm not playing to just play the game. I want to win things, and this team is very ambitious, and it's just a great place to play cricket. So I think you sort of count, you feel lucky to still be fit enough to play, and you try and get as much out of the game as you can, and try and help the club, which, you know, has been good to you over the years.
Lancashire supporters would want to know, and I'm sure lots of First Division opening batsmen want to know, is how long are you going to go on for?
I don't know. As you say, it is coming to the end of a career, but, you know, I never want to go into a season thinking it's my last one. So hopefully there'll always be a chance of another season, and I think when the time's right, you'll feel it, or somebody will tap you on the shoulder and tell you. So we'll see. But you know, next year may or may not be the last one. Hopefully it won't be.
Weather, lots of things conspired against Lancashire last season, the year after you won the championship. You've got a group of players not dissimilar to the one that won it 2 years ago. Do you think you can do it again next year?
Yeah. we feel we've got a better squad than we had 2 years ago. That was a special time for us with limited numbers of players due to various reasons. And we gelled together as a team, and it was a fantastic season, which we'll always remember. As a squad now, we're more powerful. We've got more numbers. We've got players who've improved in quality. They've learnt from last season. We'll have to make sure we learn from this season as well, and keep developing. Obviously, there's some fantastic teams in Division 1, and we'll have to be good to compete, but we're really looking forward to it.
So There's eight First Division counties out there who should be aware of Lancashire next year.
Well, I'm sure they'll be aware of us, we'll be aware of them, and you know, we know we've got to play good cricket to be anywhere near, and it's a really exciting challenge.
Well, many congratulations, a wonderful season, and keep going.
Thank you.